So I thought it would be the best way to kind of tell you what's going on while you're all here in one big group, rather than me repeat myself like 100 times every day. We will be moving this location in February, and we are going to Shoreline Boulevard, which is right off 101. It's on the same side of Google. So if you're ever in that area and you see there's a Togo's and there's a movie theater, and I think there's a Starbucks right on the corner, we are in there. We're taking over one of the buildings there, which was a Gold's Gym. So the good news is we don't need a lot of time to build it out. It will be built out in 4 weeks because they have the same kind of concept that we have here. So this is what will be going on. We're staying here until that happens. And it will be a nice transition. We'll probably, if the Lord's willing, we'll close on Friday. We'll open up there on Monday. And it will be just a weekend transition that we'll need. But this will take place again in February. And if you've ever driven by there, you've seen the big sign on 101 that says Gold's Gym that you can actually see off of 101. And that will say Starlight Ballroom in about another month. So we're very happy about this property. The good thing that it gives us is plenty of parking, because we have access to the whole parking lot, including the theaters. It's a very secure and safe environment. And you also have the opportunity of eating something before your lessons or the dances with Starbucks and Togo's both there. Or if you want to go see a movie after your lesson or your group class or your party, you're more than happy to do that because you're already right there.
Is this where the theaters are?
I'm sorry?
Where the theaters are?
Is it what?
Where those theaters are?
Yeah, it's right where the theaters are, absolutely. Now, we're going to lose a little space. It's not going to be that big of a deal, because if I looked at the main ballroom, I would say probably from where I am here over to that mirror is the space that we'll lose. However, this space will maintain itself and it will be the same. We'll be able to divide it for a group class and a private lesson as well. We also will have two group classes. They'll be on both sides as you walk in their private rooms, and they're glassed in. And so we're still able to have three group classes going on while we still have private lessons on this side. And the party business should stay the same, because I think the accommodations there are for 250 to 300 people at a time. So I think we're going to be okay. The reason we didn't go to the bigger building was because of economics. As you all know, within this time and period, I think we were getting it over our head when we considered getting a 20,000 square foot building, which came with a $30,000 a month lease. And in order to build that out, we needed $1 million that we had to get a loan from Wells Fargo. So if you're looking at your overhead in that other building, it just economically wasn't as sound. This will be a lot easier to build out. We have a great tenant improvement from the owner of the building to do it. They're very excited that we're coming in. And the other news is, how many people know that I have a Cheryl Burke dance school in San Francisco? We're also going to merge Starlight with Cheryl Burke, and it will become one big school of Cheryl Burke, Starlight, and we'll be able to participate with both schools now. As far as dances or showcases or metal balls, we'll be able to combine that and make it into one big family. So we're enterprising that, because we thought that was an excellent idea, and the partners here at Starlight, including myself, were very interested in doing that as well. So at the grand opening at the new place, which will take place at the end of February, I assume, we're going to bring Cheryl back up with her new partner on Dancing with the Stars, and we'll have a big to-do one Saturday night for a grand opening over there as well, okay? So that's all the information I know at this time. I know you're all asking about it, and I appreciate your concern and everything. But again, it should be a nice transition. It's going to be a great, great facility. It'll be one that we'll all be very proud of, okay? So I'll bring you back here. You know I'm in that office all the time if you have any further questions. But I'm really, really looking forward to this new building and our new enterprise with Cheryl Burke. I think you all are going to be very excited with it as well. So go back to your dancing. I'll see you next week, but if you have any questions, I'm always in my office. Thanks, everybody. Have a nice evening.